Welcome to Shelter Mode, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. In this video, we bring to you an affordable shipping container house in Lexington, Kentucky, built using two shipping containers. Stay tuned to find out more about this affordable shipping container home. If you want to learn more about shipping container living, please subscribe and remember to click the notification bell to get notified whenever we post a new video. If you have a shipping container project or a container rental, you can have it featured on our YouTube channel absolutely free. Kindly get in touch on our website sheltermode.com or contact us at Shelter Mode on all social media pages. Without further ado, let's get started. This one bedroom, one bathroom container house was built using two 40-foot recycled shipping containers. The containers are placed side by side and stitched together to create an open plan layout and a covered entrance porch on the front, plus a private deck at the back, creating a total of 646 square feet of habitable space. This project on York Street in Lexington was part of the six affordable houses built by North Limestone Community Development Corporation. The purpose of this project was to provide affordable, well-built, energy-efficient and flexible housing units on lots previously occupied by vacant or condemned houses. The house design responds to the historical narrow lots and shotgun house typology of the York Street neighborhood. The containers are elevated above the ground, sitting on concrete blocks foundation to raise the house above any flood waters. The containers were delivered by truck and a crane used to hoist the containers onto the concrete block foundation. The containers were welded together and onto the steel foundation to hold the containers in place. The internal container walls were cut out to create an open plan living space. On the inside, the container walls were framed out with timber, insulated with spray foam, and lined with plasterboard ready for interior fittings. An additional shed roof was built with timber trusses on top of the containers to keep the interior spaces cool from the hot weather and to also protect the containers from the elements. This iconic shed roof is also a design statement that gives character to the house whilst adapting to the local architecture of the neighborhood in response to the other five shotgun houses along the York Street. A big covered entrance porch is facing the street at the front of the house. The frontal part of the house accommodates an open plan living space with an open plan kitchen recessed in one of the shipping containers. The kitchen is a single-walled, compact, modern space fitted with stainless steel appliances with overhead and adequate under-the-counter storage cabinets. There is a big window which lights up the counter space and keeps the interior space awash with natural light. The remaining part of the living room accommodates a lounge and a dining space. A breezeway on the side of the house from the living room leads to the rear part of the house that accommodates a spacious bathroom, a small utility room, and a bedroom space. The bathroom has signature lemon green walls and It features a toilet, a shower bathtub, and a vanity top with storage to create a spacious bathroom space. The remaining space at the rear of the building is occupied by a big bedroom with adequate wardrobe storage. The space is well lit with big glass windows and an exit door opening onto a private wooden deck at the back of the house. The deck creates a good private outdoor space to retreat away from the busy street at the front. To minimize the feeling of confinement synonymous with shipping container spaces, the house interiors are finished in monochrome light-colored paint to make the space feel bigger and brighter. The floors are finished with hardwood flooring to give the house a sleek, modern look. Apart from the conventional roof design, from outside there is no secret this is a shipping container house. The grooves of the raw shipping containers and the original container cargo doors are visible throughout the exterior to bring out the industrial language of the design. The original red and blue container colors plus the original container markings are left intact to celebrate the charm and the marine history of the shipping containers. One of the original container cargo doors is left visible on the front to highlight the building blocks of the house. The creative use of basic materials like shipping containers to build this amazing home makes it stand out from the street. The target construction cost per unit was approximately $102,000. A detached home ownership configuration was more appropriate as it not only allows a wide range of design possibilities, but also gives each unit a door onto the street, promoting both individuality within the collective as well as accountability to the community. We love the amazing exterior that enables this shipping container house to marry into its streetscape and celebrate the shotgun architecture synonymous with the neighborhood. Which part of this amazing container house appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion, posting in the comments section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. You are encouraged to subscribe to these and more amazing weekly videos on shipping container living. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below.